Don't even.
Huh?
Mmm, yummy!
Whoa, buddy!
I am Freddy Fazbear. Why did I hear a whistle in the background? What was that? Is that Tom's Tank Engine coming into my house? I'm scared. Oh god. No, Tom!
Are you okay there, buddy?
No, I'm not. The score.
Job.
Little dog, Ducky.
Please. I didn't know Squidward had a slam. Squidward had a whip.
That was one of the first VR games I got, Five Nights at Freddy's. So I was like, oh, this will be a great game. Yeah, it's certainly not scary or anything.
It
I got Patrick's scared. Like, I think my patch one.
I haven't even gone in Patrick's house once. Dad? No comment. Okay then.
Roll the sponge.
What?
Living under a rock. Now that's the life.
Hey, oh my god!
You! Patrick needs to do laundry. Too pretty. Cat, take a
treat.
I love opening
guy.
Presents.
It's actually
like
Tom.
What? You stream somebody and what?
He's playing Five Nights at Freddy's and he's actually know what I'm doing. Hang on.
Alright, Patrick. What? Thank you for the spatula.
Who's making today? Oh! Fine!
Boy, Patrick will be glad to have this back.
Come in. He's having a little what games I play. Oh my god. Come in, Dad! He knows what I'm
Patrick's
come
clutch.
And dodge! How do you find me? I have to go.
How long will you be gone?
I'm gonna be on tomorrow.
Okay.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
I'm sure I'll be on tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. SpongeBob, the mission control. I want you to go.
Yeah. I believe you.
Bye.
Bye. All right, stream. Oh my god. Hang on, guys. I just hope that Ozatrek comes online soon. Oh, he is!
Did you find my lost?
Not yet.
Yeah, it still says I don't have all the socks. I don't know what he's talking about, boo.
I'm rollerific.
May I help you?
40,000? Oh my god. Okay, let's go into SpongeBob's dreams.
Dreams. What mischief can be found in this sub-aquatic somnambulant realm?
Dream bubbles. I'm surrounded by dream bubbles. I wonder what that means. Gary, what are you doing here?
Wow.
Oh, so I'm dreaming. Well, then first thing I'm gonna do is dream myself up a mustache.
Wow.
Thanks, Gary. It does make me look more rugged, doesn't it?
Wow.
More tasks? Well, I could use more golden spatulas, but where should I start?
Meow, meow.
You mean each dream bubble has a golden spatula in it?
Meow.
I'm ready.
Meow.
Yes, Gary, I'll be careful. Say hello to my little bubble friend. I love opening presents. It shines.
Oh, wait, no! Oh, my... I didn't know that that was the portal to Bikini Bottom. I might go into my dream. We're back. Yeah, this only takes 12 different consecutive years. Whoa!
Slippery road ahead.
Oh my... What the... What kind of...
Go, SpongeBob. It's your birthday.
There we go, okay. Now that I have gotten him. Oh. Ooh. Alright, let's defeat this robot. Wait! He has his bubble again. Huh? Okay, that was weird. Oh, right. That's kind of unfair. Don't you think, SpongeBob? Yes, we did it. Okay. Woo! Oh, I almost had it. Wait a minute. Wait! Oh my god! That is kind of dumb. Not again, not again, not again. Oh my god. No, you... Stay on. Oh my god, again. I'm not going up there again. I'm going up there again. Oh my god, it's gonna take forever. No, I missed that. No, there's no way I missed that. I jumped, I freaking bubble bashed, and I on top of the beach ball, and I still didn't get it.
There's nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning. Smells like victory.
Okay, I'm gonna give up on this one. This one does not compute. Stopping by the stream, thank you.
I love opening presents.
Thanks for leaving immediately. Really appreciate it. Yeah, double jump after you miss the jump. That'll help. I think I'm gonna call off the stream here. I said we were gonna beat Plankton today. We didn't beat Plankton today, but we got here, and that is a lot of progress from where I was yesterday. So, I'll see you guys later. Peace.